G'day, I'm Clive and welcome to CDP Outdoors. I want to show you another item I've bought from the ultralighthiker.com, which is the Australian company that do the Dyneema food bags, stuff sacks, and it's a new company. So let me get it out and I'll show you. And here it is. I got in contact with Ultralight Hiker and asked them if they could make me a small bag, very similar to the food bag. So what this is, I'll get to start with, is really a mini food bag. And the reason I wanted this is to carry my solid fuel tabs in. And as most of you know, some of these can smell fishy. So I've got 18 there. And I sent to them measurements, which I'll put up on the screen with the weight and everything. But I sent to them measurements, asking her so I could store these in there. You do get a slight bit of smell, but nothing like carrying them in a plastic bag like that, or in a nylon sack. So I think you're probably looking about 95 to 99% of the smell is kept in there. With it being, was it Dyneema? And I think it's called DCF now, is it? Yeah, very, very, very slight smell on the outside. But open it up, and it does pen in ink. So let's have a quick look over. The stitching is great stitching on it. Nice, even, tidy, no loose ends. Double stitched in 2 points, and the X on it to make it stronger. Same on the other end. And these are, oh, I can't see the brand of the clips, but they're nice and strong, look good quality, feel good quality, work well. We've got two nylon pulleys put on it to give it easy access. And like I said, I call it a mini food sack or a mini food bag. And the same as their food bag, which I did a review of the other day, it has a flat bottom, which I suppose could stand up if we get it balanced. No, doesn't want to. But I've got 18 Esbit fuel tabs here, which is what I always carry when I'm using the little titanium solid fuel stove. But the 18 fit there, leaving us enough to roll over twice and then fold in and lock closed, and keep that smell in the bag, not on my clothes or anywhere else. And as you saw, I've got my canteen carrier on my waist belt or hip belt of my pack, and the 18 tabs in the bag fits in there just nice. And we can just lock it straight down, if I wasn't sitting so far away. So using this bag, the Dyneema one, to
carry your fuel tabs in. You can get away with carrying it inside your pack or in your food bag if you don't mind that, or in a side pocket. So that's my mini food bag from ultralighthiker.com.au. I'll put a link to their website down below. And like I said, it's an Australian company. So if there's any Aussies out there watching my channel, which I've noticed there is, and you want any lightweight stuff, click on the link below and go and have a look. They're a great little company to do business with. So I hope you've enjoyed the video and that's shown you what you can get and the quality. And if you're not already a subscriber and you've enjoyed my video, please hit that subscribe button down below and the bell button next to it so you can be notified of all future videos. And even hit that like button and share it with your mates. And if you are one of my subscribers already, thank you. So until next time, get out there, have some fun, and take care.